I'm Abby. So I've always been a fan of like stories and just kind of like adventure in general. But I really like stories because you can kind of like dive into someone else's story, kind of get away from your own. But for that reason, I'm going to compare myself to a book. Because I think especially today with technology and everything, books are kind of classic, kind of old school. And I think I'm kind of an old soul. Really lame, kind of. I stay in on Friday nights and I like to read. And I make cookies. But I like stuff, you know, like Fresh Pair of Chucks or like Cocoa in the Rain, stuff like that. So I think I'm kind of old school. But I'm also similar to books in the way that they each have like distinct chapters, and I think each of us kind of don't really have like one line of like, oh, awesome life. You know, I think that we each have different moments in our life that kind of mark our story, change who we are, develop our character a lot. And I mean, I could say that my life has been really hard, but I know that everyone has been through a lot. So I think that it's important to realize that we've each grown from one step to the next. And the next thing is that I actually differ from a book in the way that my story's not finished. Books are very finite, very like categorized, but I have a lot of learning to do. I have a lot of growth, but hopefully I get to the good part soon.